这些宠物等待认养，在洛杉矶动物服务中心积极的宣导之下，近年来以认养取代购买宠物的人数越来越多。尤其夏天适逢暑假，总是每一年认养的高峰期。但是洛杉矶动物服务中心呼吁，一旦认养就要有决心，给小动物一个温暖的家，千万不要在开学之后或者生活回归忙碌时，又将宠物给抛弃，造成他们再一次的心灵伤害。
洛杉矶动物服务中心指出，夏天虽然是认养动物高峰期，但因为猫狗在春天经过繁殖旺季，到夏天就生出更多小猫小狗，而让收容中心的动物量也处于高峰期，因此还是鼓励更多有能力的人踊跃加入认养行列。
We encourage adoption, but you want to make sure that don't adopt just because it happens to be summertime. Make sure it's something that you were planning on doing. You had, you know, thought about this adoption, and you know you have time to spend with them. And if you are going to go on long vacations, make sure either you can take your animals with you, or you have a safe place to keep them while you're going to be gone. Don't, you know, boarding's expensive, so you can get pet sitters. So make sure before you go on vacation that your animals taken care of for the time that you're going to be gone.
其实认养宠物只要年满18岁以上，或由家长陪同前往收容中心，专业人员就会协助认养人找到最适合也最投缘的宠物。
If you'd like to come into a shelter to adopt a pet, you just come on in and take a look. We always recommend that you research what type of animal you want, whether it be a dog, a cat, or a rabbit, before you come into the shelter. Have an idea of what your time is at home for the animal, how much time you can spend exercising the animal. Once you get to the shelter, there's staff here to help you. They can tell you about the animals that we have. You'll get a chance to play and interact with the animal while you're here at the shelter.Once you choose a pet, you basically just adopt it. What we do for you is we make sure the animal is spayed or neutered before it goes home. It's has a microchip implanted, so it has permanent identification, and we make sure all the vaccinations are taken care of, so that you don't have to do any of that.
在收容中心为动物做好身份登记与健康检查等步骤后，认养人只要支付少许手续费，就能把宠物带回家，一起迎接更丰富的家庭生活。